Frank Erne is a Swiss boxer who fought from 1892 to 1908. Erne won the World Featherweight Championship on November 27, 1896, by defeating George Dixon in New York City, and the World Lightweight Championship from George "Kid" Lavigne on July 3, 1899, in Buffalo, New York.